Welcome to the first module of the Building Code Playbook Training Series, Building Codes 101. My name is Sharon Magorian, and I am the Chief of the Building Science Branch at FEMA headquarters. This short video serves as an introduction to the importance of building codes and the rest of the series. Natural hazards do not happen every day, but when they do, they have serious consequences for the affected community. Authorities having jurisdiction, or AHJs, are in a unique and powerful position to protect their communities through smart planning and regulation. Research such as FEMA's Building Code Saves study and the National Institute of Building Sciences Natural Hazard Mitigation Saves report has demonstrated that adopting and enforcing current building codes with the hazard provisions intact provide greater resistance to devastating effects of these events and is critical to protecting lives and property across the nation. The importance of authorities having jurisdiction. An AHJ oversees the adoption and enforcement of building codes within its jurisdiction. Model building codes do not have the authority of law and must be adopted through an ordinance by the AHJ to be enforceable. Removing or weakening natural hazard resistant provisions of the building code increases the community's vulnerability. For example, removing flood elevation requirements or reducing seismic or wind load design values can harm the structure's performance during an event with dire consequences. What are building codes? Building codes refer to sets of requirements governing the design, construction, alteration, maintenance, and use of buildings. They specify the minimum requirements to adequately safeguard the health, safety, and welfare of a building's occupants. There are various sets of codes that authorities having jurisdiction can adopt. Some of these codes are discipline specific, focusing on plumbing or mechanical considerations. FEMA emphasizes three sets of codes: the International Building Code, the International Residential Code, and the International Existing Building Code. FEMA considers these three as the parent codes because their adoption helps coordinate the use of the other companion codes. From this coordination, a comprehensive package of building codes is formed. The adoption and enforcement of natural hazard-resistant building codes protects people and property. For example, communities with up-to-date building codes are protected against the detrimental impacts of a wide range of hazards. Adopting and enforcing such codes can result in cost savings through reduced insurance premiums, improved bond ratings, and increased eligibility for federal grant funds. FEMA's Hazard Mitigation Assistant Grant programs offer funding for activities that mitigate disaster losses and safeguard life and property. Communities seeking to adopt or enhance their building codes can even apply for funds to support the implementation of these changes. To access the current building codes in your area, you can visit inspecttoprotect.org. FEMA's mission is to help people before, during, and after disasters. We encourage the adoption of nationally recognized, consensus-based model building codes to ensure communities are prepared before a disaster happens, to protect life and property during an event, and to help people recover quickly after it's over. By adopting and enforcing current hazard-resistant building codes and standards, people in communities nationwide will be better prepared and protected, saving lives and money. This video series will feature modules that expand on various topics covered in the Building Codes Adoption Playbook.